This year's European Union Film Festival in Ottawa features the Hungarian entry TOXIKOMA, an inspiring drama of conflict and redemption. It is the true personal story of writer-producer Győző Szabó's tormented struggle for deliverance from the grip of drug addiction. Join us at the Ottawa Art Gallery on November 24th at 7 p.m. for a special screening of TOXIKOMA, followed by a Q&A session with Győző Szabó himself. Tickets available at the EU Film Festival website.